Sam Untermyer bought this spread from Sam Tilden, the former governor of New York and presidential candidate barely defeated by Russ B. Hayes. Untermyer's dad was a lieutenant in the Confederate Army. After his death, the family moved from Virginia to New York, where Sam went to City College, like so many Jewish folks, and then on to Columbia. He became the first lawyer to make a million on a single case. He fought the trusts, tried to regulate the stock exchanges, helped to keep the subway fare down to a nickel, also helped expose corrupt union leaders, and became a Zionist. He lived to see the Nazi takeover of Germany and the German takeover of Europe, but not to see the Zionist takeover of Palestine, dying as he did in 1940. He is also said to have belonged to the Hermetic Order of the Golden Dawn, an occult group founded by Freemasons that performed magical rituals of supplication to various gods. Journalist Maury Terry alleged links between alleged ritualistic sacrifices at Untermyer Park and the non-alleged Son of Sam murderers, but that was later and clearly the fault of the Son of Sam, not Sam.